comparing quantities. Hi guys, today we're going to learn about comparing quantities. Imagine you have 5 berries in one hand and 3 berries in the other hand. Which hand has more berries? That's right, the one with 5 berries has more. This is what we call comparing quantities, when we put 2 numbers side by side to see which is larger. We're comparing numbers. Numbers can be larger, smaller, or equal to each other. We normally use symbols to represent which numbers are bigger or smaller than the other. We can also use symbols to represent equal numbers. For a number greater than the other, we use symbol called greater than symbol. For a number smaller than the other, we use this symbol, less than symbol. We can also use this equal symbol to represent something that's equal. All right, let's do another round. This time we're using apples. I have 8 apples in my right hand and 3 apples in my left hand. Because 8 is greater than 3, we use greater than symbol. So we write 8 is greater than 3. Or we can use it the other way around by using less than symbol. So we write 3 is less than 8 because 3 is less than 8. It's easy to remember how they use the symbol. Imagine the symbol as a crocodile who wants to eat something bigger. The open mouth always faces the larger number. Now I have 8 apples in my right and another 8 apples in my left hand. What does it mean? Yes, that's right. That means I have an equal number of apples in both hands. So we use the equal symbol. So we write 8 is equal to 8. That's all for today. Congratulations! You just learned the 3 symbols for comparing numbers such as 3 and 8. Goodie!